Yeah, you know, since I was 7 years old, I started playing table tennis in China. And table tennis is also national sports in China. I think this is a wonderful sport for the world. So I'm happy I have possibility to promote table tennis in the world. Different which age, which religion, which color, which country you come from, rich or poor, you know. So I'm very proud I have this opportunity to promote the world. Table tennis is a wonderful sport. And then of course, I'm extra happy to win the game. I think I learned good technique in China when I was young. And now I'm in Luxembourg, I learned a lot in Europe. So I think with this combination, motivate me to continue go on to improve my table tennis. And in fact, you see, I still competitive, and this is also I'm learning all the time, and this is interesting and also very important for me. You know, 40 years ago, no more, 43, 44 years ago, 79, I was second in China, and this time my technique is quite modern, and that's why I was second position. And my legs are very fast. And this time I have advantage, only 40 kilo. But you know, table tennis is always forward. And the ball is bigger, the point is less. So it's much more challenge and for everybody. And it's fair. And but you cannot stop this. And but what you can do, you only can learn and follow, do the best. I think I'm trying very hard. Of course. I can tell you day and night, you know. The first time was 83 with the Chinese team. And I was the member from the team. We win the team world champion. And then I managed the mixed double world champion. So mixed double, I'm very strong. And I also win the European champion mixed double. I also win the China champion. So I think it's not easy to find the second one for mixed double. That's my record. I'm very proud of myself, but of course we have so many strong players, so many, but I'm happy to see backwards I have such a result. And the first important tournament for me, the 83, and another one important is 21 in Houston. So I managed to bring our little girl Sarah. We managed to win the bronze medal in the women's double. And this is really fantastic, and it's really a surprise for everybody. And even I'm never dreaming about it. So I'm very happy. I can talk this all my life. I'm happy I have this opportunity or this ability. You know, I was young too. So my partner Guo Yaohua, or he's very nice, and I learned from him a lot. So all my life, I'm learning a lot from many players. So if the people think they can learn something from me, it's very nice. I'm very happy and appreciate it. I'm open. If any question, anything, I love to exchange with the people.